Looking for cheap Madden 20 coins? Head on over to coinstorehub.com for the cheapest Mutt coins online. Make sure you use code DOLLARS for 10% off your order. Get your guy squad and dominate. What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another Madden 20 tip video. Today we're going to be going over ways to be able to shut the run down, which is what everybody do in Madden 20. It takes no skill. The game is not skill like I originally thought it was before release. Everybody runs the ball, but in your coaching adjustments, I go to cornerback by speed, and I always play swat ball. So I'm in the Baltimore Ravens defensive playbook. The 3-4 bear is a really, really good run stuff in defense. The Will Sam 1. Now, how I like to set it up is I push my L1 or the left bumper, depending on what system you on, and I pinch the entire team. And then I crash my line on where I think my opponent is going. So if I think he's going to the right, to the outside, on like a stretch or something, I will crash them that way that I think the running back is going. So you can run either the Will Sam or the man contain. Once you pinch your entire team, make sure you have outside containments, and that will help a person that is free shoot the gaps. As you can see, I move my cornerbacks back about one step so they can't bomb you over the top. So I pinch my entire team, crash where I think the running back threat might go. This is RPO defense right here, and this is something that you can't teach. You have to get the ebook in the description so you can lock down the RPOs. And I usually set this defense up in short down situations where they have an option that they can hand it off, see if you commit, and then throw the ball. So we right back to run stopping defense. Like I said, L1 or LB, pinch the entire team. And then once you do that, you just want to move your linebackers in the middle out about three steps, and then you want to shade over the top, and then you can guess pass or you can play sticks. You don't want them to get lucky and be able to beat you for a long bomb. Now, once you consistently shut down the run, they have 5 rushes for 18 yards, 5 rushes for 22 yards. That is successful run defense. Because you're going to see in the end of this video, even with my opponent losing, he ran the ball 4 times in a row. Even though I showed him I could contain his run, he kept running, 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 just hoping that he can break free one time. That's what Madden 20 is all about. So, like I said, Baltimore Ravens defense, I like to use the 3-4 bear when they come out in them I form closes, when they come out in all them run heavy pistols, all them run heavy offensives. I go straight to my 3-4 bear. My opponent was successful on that run. We are up 10-0. Like I said, I crash. It makes the people get real compiled up in one area. So all his little jukes, people with the abilities, trying to juke and navigate their way out, they are forced to go to the outside. All you have to do is make sure that he has no cutback area. Him going to the outside, I will let him have that all game. He has to go around about 6 people to get to the outside. By you moving the people out a little bit, like I told you, and then going, see, look, cut to the inside. Now he has to run into his own blocker, and I have defensive players coming behind me. So right here on 4th and 7, I finally get out of my run stopping defense and go into a big package. He keeps running over and over again. That time I go to the outside, contain that, force him back inside, and then he gets a short gain and quits because his run did not work. It's all love. Drop a like on the video if you want more tips to help you play this real bum-friendly game. I got y'all. The ebooks are going to be flying out with updates. I had a strike on the channel, so the videos haven't been coming out like they wanted to, like I wanted them to. But we are about 2 days from having full access to this channel again. Let's go.